A naked man who Acworth police say was high on drugs punched an officer and kicked another.
Fox 5's Denise Dillon tells us what happened.
A naked man was causing a disturbance. Police say when the first officer pulled up, the naked man attacked.
He is equivalent of 8 average Mexicans.
He is now in the Cobb County Jail.